Breathe deep and move. Open up. Let's see what this does.
Far enough. What's your business down here? Answer honestly and maybe we'll kill you clean. Then your answer decides his fate as well as your own. So make it good. Trade with what? Your life was ours the moment you walked in here. But maybe I'll let you buy it back. I have a job needs doing. We've disarmed the traps. Come down.
Let's see. What path lies before me?
This'll be fun.
Don't get comfortable.
That might be worth a look.
What's that?
What's that?
You don't want to keep Zaris waiting. Believe me.
What's up for discussion?
Strip this place bare! Not many can talk their way into a Zentarim outpost. I could use someone with your skills. Interested in a job? We're the finest mercenaries on the coast. We can provide you with anything. For a price. If you've got coin to spend and problems to solve, the Zent will relieve you of both. But today I'm offering work. Not looking for it. Some of our people are missing. More importantly, so is their cargo. Find them. Keep them alive if you can. Failing that, just bring that shipment back. Unopened. I'm offering hard coin, not idle answers. All you need to know is that I'm willing to pay a hideous sum to get it back. Unopened. Good. Backtrack along the road to the east and look for a wagon. Bodies, the usual. Time was. No one dared touch a caravan bearing our colors. Find whoever did this and remind them why.
Behind! I'll leave them for the fist, and in no state to tell tales.
Don't touch anything you ain't paid for.
Well, don't you cut a fine figure. Want your portrait done? If you have the gold, my pet artist will make you a most heroic likeness. You've got an eye for quality. Every noble in Baldur's Gate will be after one of these. Tell him I sent you, and if he stains it up with his sniffling, there'll be hell to pay.
You, the way you handled Zaris, you're not one of her thugs. You need to buy me. You... Oh. Another of Brem's bloody commissions? I will not sully my brush with every ugly vagrant who... Forgive me. I just... I'm here against my will, you see? But I know my patron is looking. She will be most grateful to whoever can secure my release. And most generous, I know it. As far as you're concerned, she may as well be the coin maiden herself. But there will be time for questions later. Please, speak to Brem. I need to see the sun again.
Birds.
Like any kind of birds, or...?
Pretty ones, with colors and stuff.
Something I can help you with? Fancy that. So do I. Can't show you the good stuff till Zaris gives the say-so mind. Friends of the Zen only.
What's wrong with the artist?
Being obvious. Needs light to work, he says. We had a chat. Turns out he needs his eyes more.
What's inside?
That symbol in the blood, what does it mean?
One with the weave.
The gnolls. We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
Started. I speak, they burn.
The pack leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast! No, the voice has forbidden this meat. Gnolls see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
deep in the chaos of her mind, something responds to your command. A tadpole. It is the source of the voice. She will obey it. She will obey you. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
What's hiding here?
Wits and blades, or we shop.
Never a dull moment. Another step forward.
She is still ravenous, her mind a hungry pit. The flesh of the survivors wasn't enough to satisfy her. Sensing your presence, the gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat.
In position.
Not now.
Soldier. Worth a look. Incoming. Got it.
Take two.
Close ranks.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Death is but a word away.
Got to keep fighting.
Aye, aye.
Well, so much for peace.
I speak, they burn.
Hit. The flesh of her pack wasn't enough to satisfy her. responds, thrashing violently, and the fragile tissue of her brain tears and splits. You taste the blood in her throat, feel it pooling in the cavity of her skull, but she still resists. Your tadpole wriggles, contented, as she tears out her own throat.
Oh, feeling fresh?
Salutations.
Wanna dance? Let's ride. Open up.
Zaris promised good coin for an unopened chest. If we want to collect, it needs to stay shut.
But maybe it's worth more than the prize money, right?
No joy.
No one stopped me yet. Right tool will do the trick. Slow down.
Elminster's not around.
So might as well. Looking ahead. Never wanted the easy path.
What's cooking? Uh-huh.
Your desire, it shall be done.
What's next? This way. This'll help.
Ready and willing.
Careful not to trigger that thing.
All's well that ends. Oh, not as bad as it could have.
The parasite is stubborn. It refuses both to leave or to allow itself to be used as you desire.
Free me now, and I'll see that my patron rewards you. only tell her it's a gambling debt. It's happened before.
One day I'll catch a break.
Strip this place bare!
Any luck finding my people? God damn it! What about the shipment? Bashaba's black bones, you did it! And still sealed. You're a goddamn wonder. Here's your coin. Actual professionals are rare. You ever want more work? Come and see me in the gate. Our trader can show you some of our more exotic items now. But don't delay. This place is likely to be rubble soon. Someone kidnapped a duke, right on our bloody doorstep. The Flaming Fist will need someone to blame. I don't plan on it being us.
Something I can help you with? Of course. Got some interesting stock for a friend of the family.
Pleasure.
Lovely day, this.
For now.
There's no time to waste.
Hmm.
No time to rest.
Something I can help you with? I doubt you've got that kind of dosh lying about. All right, so maybe I was fishing. No fooling you. He's all yours. Don't forget to feed him. He balls something proper.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
I can't say I've ever been bought before. How much did I fetch? No, don't tell me. There's nothing so depressing as learning one's true value. You should at least know what you've paid for. I am the Oscar Fevras, at your service. A genuine pleasure. I'm in your debt, as is my patron. My betrothed, I should say. Assuming Lady Janeth still wishes to marry me after our little, falling out.
You recall a recent scandal. A patriarch of Baldur's Gate who wished to marry a commoner.
Quite. It seems we are destined to doomed romances, are we not?
She offered me a future. And so, in a fit of madness, I told her of my past. Of the woman I'd loved before she found me. Love still, in truth. She was less than pleased. I made a timely retreat into the countryside to paint and clear my head. To choose, I suppose. Oh, absolutely none. Fame and wealth suit me very well, no doubt. And yet, I think of that first love, and I hesitate. Likely I'm going mad. Regardless, we have more immediate concerns. Your reward, once I've returned to the city, for one. Say, you... I don't suppose you could spare some coin, could you? Ease the discomforts of the road some. I suppose I can endure the walk sober. Suffering has become an old friend, after all. Until Baldur's Gate, then.
Flowers, leaves, grass.
I was raised in the city.
Can't beat it.
I'm more used to feeling cobblestones underfoot than grass and fallen leaves.
Before I went to Averna, I'd have agreed with you. Nothing quite like Baldur.
Nothing in my recollect.
this roll in my favor.
To rest my weary head.
Should mind my step.
May pass. What think you of the Zolkir known as Zastan? You are no Zolkir, but are you wise? Tell me, why might one use balsam ointment? Acceptable, finally. If you could see anything in me, what would it be? Pathetic. A poor choice. You will be purged.
Shy? Moving it.
I'll take this way.
No mercy.
dive in. These boots have seen everything.
The witching hour. Knight to King 5. I'll strike you down. Creator, destroyer.
Jimmy on the go.
Still on my feet. Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Sorcery.
hatch.
Nothing will stand in my way. No traps, please. Need to find a way forward.
There is a pause as those glass eyes take you in. Then...
a well-guarded laboratory. What were they hiding down here? I'll give it a shot. Is trapped.
Have my attention.
Still breathing, despite everything. Always room for more. On my way. A young cave bear, killed and stuffed before its teeth were fully grown.
curse to put my hands on everything. Open up.
What's next, I wonder? Got to press on.
Oh, I have the magic touch. Better be careful not to trigger that thing.
Still alive. So that's progress.
Charmed, I'm sure.
Very well.
There is work to do. No time to waste. You need to pick me up.
Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
Seems simple enough.
The book is locked tight with no visible keyhole. Only an oval recess in the cover's mouth. You try to examine the book, but the longer you stare, the more those piercing amethyst eyes draw you in.
at the ready.
Brisk stroll through the forest to invigorate the spirit.
I was just thinking, but poetically.
So much as a stirring from our town hall.
A girl could get used to this.
No time to dally.
Ready for you.
It is a strange experience. Each time anew, like a lost soul is spelunking through the darkness that is me, only to be sacrificed on the dread altar of the heart. Somehow the second artifact hasn't had the effect of the first. It's somewhat relieved the discomfort, but I fear my hunger hasn't quite... The magic isn't having the effect it should have. It's not like the last time, like a rainstorm that quells a forest fire. It merely drizzles. The embers still sizzle, the fire remains undefeated. I'm not certain what's going on, but nothing good. Please, I need to think. I need to retrace my steps to a glade of calm and think. Thank you for the artifact. A great deal of trouble it was, too. A great deal of trouble indeed.
Thank you.